Hey guys, it's Sarah. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a reaction video, but before I do that, I just wanted to explain something really quick. So a couple days ago, I had posted a video saying everything that I thought about Pete and Ariana, and I deleted it, and here's why. So that video was recorded after I had been following a lot of Instagrams, and they were bashing Ariana and just like finding every little thing to pick out from her, like, that is happening, and just like just saying awful things about her and Pete. And for some reason I like was looking into it and like I believed it, and I basically got stuck in this trap of negativity, and it was really bad. And because of that, I just like had all of these feelings building up inside of me, and I know a lot of you were feeling the same way. So I thought, hey, let's make a video and just, you know, share my feelings, because we all should be able to share our feelings and like our thoughts and stuff like that. But after I had posted it, it started getting a lot of views and a lot of comments, and it was being shared on both Twitter and Instagram, and that was too much for me. I got really overwhelmed, and I was like, I felt really nervous about putting it up in the first place, and it just got out of control. Like, I just didn't like the way I was in the video, and I didn't like, it just wasn't me. Like, that is not me. Like, I, looking back at it, like, I literally got sucked into a trap of negativity, and it was really bad. Like, and I know I did, because I can separate myself from that situation, and I know that was not me. And I just felt really bad about it. Thank you to all the people that took your posts about me down, like, regarding the video. I really appreciate it. I just wanted to forget it. I totally deleted the video. Like, it is never being posted again. And I don't know, I just felt like all that whole night I felt really upset with myself, because I was like, I should not have posted that. Like, that is not me. Like, I feel horrible. So I just took it down. And so yeah, I just wanted to explain that, because I know a lot of people were like, why do you want me to delete it? Why are you taking it down and stuff like that? You guys can have your own opinions and everything like that, but I just don't want to be involved with all this drama anymore. It's just not me. Like, Ariana has done too much for me in the past 6 years for me to, like, get upset over her relationship. Like, I'm done with that. Like, I'm just going back to my positive, obsessed Ariana self, and, like, focusing on everything that I love about her, like I have been doing for the past 6 years. And I'm just not focusing on her relationship, because honestly, it's none of my business. And like, it's not realistic to like be upset about someone's relationship, like, in my opinion. So that's why I am done with that drama and stuff, and I unfollow those Instagrams, and I'm not looking at them anymore. I'm just going back to being me. And you guys, I know a lot of you guys like read into that stuff. Like, don't read into her tweets and her Instagram comments and stuff like that too much, guys. Like, there's not, everything has a major story behind it. Like, not every tweet is a headliner. Like, it's just a tweet. Like, she's just tweeting. Like, she's just making Instagram comments and stuff. Like, if she's in love, then she's in love. Like, I just don't want to be part of the drama anymore. So I just wanted to address that really quick. But now we're going to get into my reaction video, which I'm going to be reacting to the Bed music video, which I have not seen yet. I actually started watching it, and I was like, no, I want to do a reaction to this. So I have not seen it yet. I know it's been out for like a week or something, but I haven't seen it yet. And I actually haven't even listened to the whole song yet, so this is totally new for me. So we're just going to do a reaction video now. And also, if you guys have anything you want to like me to clear up, leave them in the comments down below, and I'll try to like answer you as best I can. But that's just me being honest, guys. I just wanted to get that across before I move on with my channel. I just wanted to like get that behind me, because that was like awful. So we're gonna get into it right now. So here's the Bed reaction video. Let's go. Okay, so I am gonna be watching the Bed music video with you guys. So I don't even know what to expect, because I haven't seen much of this other than pictures. So, starting now. Clouds. Ocean. Waves. Rocks. Nikki. Mermaid. Sick beats. I have heard this far and I actually really like it, so. I saw the pool part kind of, not really though. I'm gonna be honest guys, I'm not really the biggest fan of Nicki, so that's why I'm not. I just don't like rap music. It's just not my thing. Ari! Ponytail. See guys, I tried to do my ponytail with her. Cutie! Oh, that's where she got it from. I thought that was gonna be like some weird song when she tweeted that the other day. My Little Pony baby is so sweet. Ari. She's so little. I love her so much. Oh, that didn't really work out. Me trying to be Ariana failed. Imagine how cold that water must have been. Niggas scared they doing 50 in the 55. I'm trying to clap on like somebody told them give me five. I'm gonna be a half an hour. How did they time those waves like perfectly? Like think about it. I like him better when he got some sweatpants on him. I like his hang time. I feel so weird getting in the water with that outfit. I feel like I was looking up. I said you need some thick skin, baby, suck it up. He go insane on it. I put my fame on it. Could have his name on it, but I put your name on it. Oh my god, Ariana bait. Strawberries. How to catch an Ariana. Have a plate of strawberries. Is that it? Okay, so that was me watching the bed music video. Sorry it wasn't like too wild, but I'm like just, oh my god, my hair from that flip, that, wow, I'm so sorry. But that was not, that didn't work out. But anyway, so yeah, so I had never listened to that song like before this, like the whole thing. I've heard the chorus obviously, but like not the song. So like, I do like it, like, but, like, I'm not a Nicki Minaj fan, like, honestly, I'm just not, like, nothing against her or anything, I just don't, it's not my type of music, so, I don't think I would listen to it, like, on my own time, but, like, I do think the chorus is really pretty, but, like, everything else, like, I don't know, I'm just, like, not really a fan, so I can't really say much about it, but, yeah, so, yeah, so, let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of it. If you guys like Nicki and the song and Ariana, if you guys think, do you want them to do more collabs or anything? Personally, like, I feel like they do collabs all the time, like, I don't know, they've done, like, a lot of stuff together, but I don't know, nothing really like that before. They've never, well, I guess Bang Bang, but they've never done, like, a music video together until now. So, anyways, let me know your comments on the video. And leave me any questions down below of anything you want me to clear up or if I didn't explain myself good enough. Let me know in the comments down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys so much for the love and support. I love you guys so much. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.